Have you ever had a toothache? The answer is probably yes. We have all experienced that nagging pain, at least once in our lifetime. It can be so intense that it will have the strongest person brought to tears. It's usually worse at night, which seems to make the pain even more unbearable. So how do you get rid of it, or just get some relief, without spending a fortune, or taking that dreaded trip to the dentist? Well, there are better, and less expensive ways to treat a toothache that you can try at home, and we're going to show you 10 ways to relieve that pain, in this video. Number 1. A cold compress. This is a really cheap and effective way to kill almost any nagging pain in your body. Now, cold can be sensitive and painful to the tooth's nerve, but, if you can, and it doesn't hurt too much, make up an ice pack. Do this by putting ice in a plastic bag or thin cloth and apply this on the bad tooth for about 10 to 15 minutes. If you find this painful, then put the cold compact on your cheek, next to the aching tooth. The cold helps deaden the nerves, and will help with any swelling. You can also use this for any injury or bruising on other parts of your body. 2. Peppermint tea. A great refreshing drink that has a lovely smell. A nice cup of peppermint tea does wonders for a whole lot of ills. Just boil the water and add the tea in a cup, preferably with peppermint tea leaves, if not a tea bag will be okay. After boiling, leave to cool and brew. Drink the tea, but swirl it around the tooth before swallowing. Alternatively, you can just spit it out. Repeat this until all the tea has been used. 3. Hydrogen peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is a mild antiseptic that can be used for burns, cuts, and scrapes. It can also be used as a great mouth rinse to kill germs and relieve irritations, and even act as a teeth whitener. Mix 3% hydrogen peroxide to equal parts water and stir thoroughly. Rinse the solution around your mouth and then spit out, do not swallow. Be sure to rinse out your mouth with water afterward. 4. Clove. You probably know clove as a spice or seasoning that's added to meals, but it also has great healing powers. The natural antiseptic ingredient in the clove is eugenol. Clove has been used in Chinese medicine for centuries and is still being used for many different ailments. Rub a small amount of clove onto the tooth, or chew the clove to release the oil on the tooth that is aching. This will relieve the pain. You can also use clove oil, but this can harm your gums if too much is used. If you choose to use oil, a couple of drops on the tooth will temporarily relieve the pain, and be sure to rinse your mouth after use. 5. Guava leaves. Maybe the best and easiest method to relieve your toothache is guava leaf. These leaves are full of iron and vitamin C. Simply chewing on a guava leaf releases the juices, helping to give relief from toothache, and will also help with any mouth ulcers or swollen gums. Another bonus this leaf has is that it will give relief from colds or a nagging cough you may be suffering from, and will help get rid of mucus. If you're not keen on chewing the leaf, then make a mouthwash. Add a few leaves of guava to boiling water. Let the drink cool down and then add a couple of pinches of sea salt. Gargle this solution around the mouth for a soothing effect. Be cautious with this method as it can cause skin irritation to people who have eczema. 6. Thyme. Another remedy that is better known as a food seasoning. Thyme has some powerful healing qualities. The antibacterial and antioxidants in thyme can help with lowering blood pressure and treating acne, plus it's a great treatment for toothache. Mix water with a few drops of thyme essential oil onto a piece of cotton or cloth, and apply to the aching tooth and gums. Again, if this is not for you, then make up a mouthwash using a small glass of water, and a couple of drops of thyme oil. 7. Wheatgrass. You'll find wheatgrass popping up in health food stores and juice bars as the next best natural ingredient to help cure different problems, and as a natural healthy cure for all kinds of ailments. It is a great detoxifying agent for the liver, and is full of minerals and vitamins. It's high in vitamin A, C, E, amino acid, magnesium iron, and calcium. Wheatgrass is a wonder remedy for toothache and gum disease, and as an anti-inflammatory. Just chew a small piece of wheatgrass, or again make a cocktail. Take a few stems and boil in water. Leave to cool before rinsing around the mouth. As an added bonus, it will also help stop bacterial growth and fight any gum disorder in the mouth, and leaves you with a lovely fresh breath when used regularly. 8. Garlic. We've talked about garlic many times before. It's a favorite for lots of people as a remedy for many different ailments. Garlic has been used for many years as a pain reliever, and its diverse properties make it a wonder remedy for killing harmful bacteria. Another Chinese medicine that goes back centuries, that's still very popular all over the world. Some medical experts recommend eating garlic on a daily basis to assist with staying healthy. Garlic can be crushed to a pulp and added to milk to make a drink, if you don't like the idea of chewing it raw. It can also be crushed and placed directly on the infected area. Whichever way you choose to use it, continue the treatment for a few days at least. There is of course one big drawback to using garlic, and that is the odor, the horrible smell. But forget that and concentrate on the powerful benefits as a pain reliever that garlic has to offer, and the smell will magically go away. 9. Salt water. I remember this as a remedy after having a tooth taken out as a kid. My mom and the dentist would tell me to rinse my mouth out with salt water to kill all those nasty bacteria and germs, and it really helps with the healing. I was also told I would have my mouth wash out with salt water if I kept on with the foul language. It doesn't taste too good though, so make sure to spit it out after swilling round the mouth. It will work wonders. Just add half a spoon of salt to a glass of water, stir thoroughly, and rinse around the mouth. This is also recommended on a daily routine to help to keep your teeth healthy, and for killing bacteria, keeping your mouth fresh. 10. Onion. Another strong, sometimes unpleasant odor, but it's worth persevering, because the benefits outweigh the smell. An onion's ingredient of petrochemicals attack and kill germs that are responsible for infections, and will relieve any pain. Chew on a small amount of onion, and put the mulch up against the infected area. The juices will act on the pain, giving temporary relief. If you find you cannot do this because of the taste, then just hold a small piece of onion against the tooth for as long as necessary. The stronger the onion smell, the stronger the effect it has, so only use red or yellow ones. That's 10 ways to help relieve the pain. But, if you find you can't get to any of the ingredients, because say, you find yourself out on a train, or in a meeting, then apply pressure on the tooth directly, or through your cheek with your finger. This may be obvious, but it works as it releases hormones called endorphins and will help you feel a little better. All these methods that we recommend will only give temporary relief, as most toothache is caused by some kind of damage, so make sure you go see the dentist, even if the pain eventually goes away. If you have any underlying health problems or you're pregnant, please see your dentist or doctor before using any of these remedies. If you have any tips for toothache, please let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to click on the subscribe button for more tips.